This video shows how you can copy pictures to a computer. There are three main techniques for copying pictures to a computer. This video shows how you can use a WT-6 wireless transmitter to copy pictures to a computer via wireless LAN. The WT-6 provides a more reliable wireless connection than does the camera's built-in Wi-Fi. There are four steps to this process. The first step is to establish a wireless connection between the camera and the computer. We'll start by configuring the camera for connection. First, attach the WT-6 to the camera. Rotate the camera's peripheral connector cover up and out of the way, and fully insert the connectors on the WT-6 into the camera peripheral connector. Rotate the locking wheel to lock the WT-6 in place. Press the menu button to display the camera menus. Go to the Setup menu. Select Wired LAN WT, Wired LAN WT Functions, and choose Enable. Next, select Choose Hardware and choose Wireless LAN. Now select Network Settings and choose Create Profile. Select Connection Wizard to start the connection wizard. Select Image Transfer. You can now name the new network profile. Here we'll just press OK to use the default name. You will next be prompted to choose a connection option. For this video, we'll choose Direct Access Point, which can be used to upload pictures even in the absence of a wireless LAN. Highlight Direct Access Point and press OK. The camera SSID and encryption key will be displayed. Now we'll configure the computer. Click the wireless LAN icon in the taskbar. Select the camera SSID and click Connect. When prompted to enter a network security key, enter the camera encryption key and click Next. When you see the camera display this message, launch the wireless transmitter utility on the computer. Once launched, the wireless transmitter utility will display a camera selection dialog. Select the name shown in the camera display and click Next. An authentication code will be displayed on the camera. Enter the code and click Next. The camera and computer are now paired. Press OK when you see this message on the camera. When the camera displays a message stating that setup is complete, highlight Connect and Exit Wizard and press OK. Next, choose a destination for pictures downloaded from the camera. The computer will display a message stating that pairing is complete. Click Next. Click Browse to choose a destination folder when prompted. In this example, we'll create an Images folder on the desktop to store the pictures copied from the camera. Select Desktop, click New Folder, and enter a folder name. After naming the folder, click OK, and then Next. Click Next when prompted. Before proceeding to the next step, follow the on-screen instructions to confirm that the computer and camera have connected. If the two have connected, the camera will display the network profile in green. After confirming that a connection has been established, click Close. You're now ready to copy pictures to the computer. The last step is to select pictures and copy them to the computer. Press the playback button on the camera and choose either full frame or thumbnail playback. Find a picture you want to copy to the computer and hold the OK button and press the center of the multi-selector. A green send icon will be displayed on the picture while upload is in progress, changing to blue when upload is complete. Repeat this step as needed to upload additional pictures. Pictures that have been selected for upload but have yet to be sent are indicated by white icons. When upload is complete, open the destination folder on the computer and check that the uploaded pictures have been saved to a folder named for the camera. You have now copied pictures to the computer.